Practice set 3.2, question number 9. In the natural numbers from 10 to 250, how many are divisible by 4? So the natural numbers from 10 to 250 is 11, 12, 13, so on up to 250, correct? And here the condition is which are divisible by 4. So 11 we can't consider here. 12 is divisible by 4. So numbers, the sequence starts from, our sequence I am writing here, 12. Next comes 16. You know table of 4. So after 10, next comes here it is 12. 12, 16, 20, so on. So these are divisible by 4. 4 3s are 4, 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20, so on up to 250. Actually 250 is not divisible by 4. So before previous number is 249 also not divisible by 4. So next number, previous number is 248. So 248 is the last one up to 250. So 248. So we have sequence here. The given sequence is an AP. The given sequence is an AP. Here A is equal to 12 and D is equal to second term minus first term, that is 16 minus 12 equal to 4. And here what is asked to find, how many are divisible by 4. So from 12 to 248, how many positions, how many terms are there? So how many terms, number of terms we can consider as n. So here it is asked to find n. So number of terms we have to find. So that is equal to n. So n is equal to how much? So we know the formula, Tn is equal to a plus n minus 1 d. And one more thing here, the last term is called Tn. So Tn is equal to 248. So in the place of Tn, we'll substitute 248 is equal to A is 12 plus N not given minus 1 into D is 4. So 248 as it is equal to 12 plus 4 into 1. Multiply this 4 to both N and 1 here. N into 4, 4N minus 4 into 1. 4. So 248 is equal to, now in the next step, this 4n comes as it is. Here we have variable, correct? So 12 minus 4, these are numbers. So 12 minus 4 is 8 and bigger number is 12. Sign is positive. Application of addition rule of integers. Positive 12 and negative 4. So subtract numbers and put bigger number sign. So plus 8. So here 248 and bring this positive 8 this side, negative 8. So numbers will be in one side of equal sign and with variable 4n right in the right side. So next 248 minus 8, 240 is equal to 4n. Therefore 4n is equal to 240. I am writing here. Therefore n is equal to 240 by 4. So therefore n is equal to 4 1s are 4, 6 are 24 and 0 60. Okay, so here the conclusion is, thus there are 60 natural numbers from 10 to 250 which are divisible by 4, which are divisible by 4. This is the conclusion, compulsory should write.